The day before spring break, Rural Community Academy in Graysville held its spelling bee. Yeah, this is their last day of school. Kids in grades 2nd through 8th got to participate in the spelling bee. The words ranged from zephyr to shipwreck to accommodation. I was happy to be one of the judges today. The final winner came down to a tiebreaker. The top 3 winners were able to receive trophies.